A luxury cruise ship carrying over 5,000 people was quarantined after it reached China's Shenzhen port on Sunday due to the ongoing threat of coronavirus. As per reports, the cruise was carrying nearly 150 people with a